Dr. Sulla here, and I get questions about this because Navy tends to utilize this formation, and with good reason. The spread flex formation, Navy's utilized it more in the last 2 years. It's real simple. It's more favorable for them to run the triple option with the receiver split out wide where he's on the numbers with his inside foot up. And obviously to run the zone option, you need to compress the formation and bring the receiver in 3.5 feet away from the tackle with his outside foot up and his inside foot at 45 degrees so he can build a wall in the C gap. They found at Navy that you want to run triple out of the spread formation, and they pretty much exclusively did last year because they're always afraid if they compress the formation and puts the corner in such a run support position that he has a chance to blow up the A-back and blow up the pitch phase of triple. So that's what they've learned through their analytics and really overall qualitative analysis. So how to utilize the spread flex formation is you run triple to the spread side, you run zone option to the flex side. If you want to utilize this in 2020, go for it. It's not that they're using it that frequently, but they do utilize it, and it can be effective. Now, the one caveat to it all is the defense will know that if you're spread out here, triple would be run to this side, zone option would be run to that side. But guys, I'll be honest with you, don't give high school coaches that much credit, please. So go for it. And by the way, if you want to win more games in 2020, give me a call. Camps for 1997. I'm doing camp, first ever online broadcast camp, June 22nd. Can't wait. Talk soon.